What's that?
Make it proud.
You gotta get Boxcar to sponsor me.
Tell him, sponsor me. They like my pictures, but they didn't follow me back. Tell him.
I got you.
Tell him
what's up. We'll hit him up right now.
All right, good.
They like my Instagram pictures.
The secret.
You're looking like a movie star right now. Look at you. You're glowing. How's it been with Mikey this whole time?
Man, beautiful.
Darryl Hudson, you worked with Chris Arreola. You worked with Mikey in the past, many, many years ago. And now, what's it like?
Beautiful. He's
the secret right here.
Working hard.
Working everything he saw and he did in snack, you're doing with him now. Ballistics, speed, twitch muscles, everything.
Everything. A little more conversion with the muscle, you know, getting it ready to fight. You know what I mean?
Dude, you look the same now like you looked 10 years ago. You don't
look gray hair,
you look
man.
The same, right? Mm-hmm. Check this out. Rafa's in a liquid-only diet. What do you recommend? Look
liquid
at the look
only?
You got. He gave you the look that Wilder gave Fury when Fury got up.
Mike.
Look, you don't want a roller coaster back. You got to balance it out.
What does that mean?
Balance. Fats, carbohydrates, protein. You need balance. It's just eating the right things.
So don't cut it out totally?
No, don't cut it out totally because he's going to eventually go back to it. He's going to cough. Yeah. You know what I mean?
But it's just like
learning
cleanse.
How to eat the right thing. But if it's cleansing, he's fine.
Yeah.
So working with Mikey this time around, how hard do you feel? How strong is he right now?
The percentage of muscle he's put on is very good. We didn't try to go like for bulk, weight, because that's not what boxing is. You know what I mean? So increasing, you know, the muscle in the right places, you know, getting him strong in the right places so he can still maintain the attributes that Mikey Garcia already possessed is the key. You know, he's already had pops at the lower weights. I mean, look at his knockout percentage. You know what I mean?
He's 30 knockouts.
He's been able to carry it. You know what I mean? And the most important muscle of all, his mind. Period. His mind, he has a one-of-a-kind mind. You know what I mean? And for athletes who are on that high level, normally, mentally, their mental muscle is at another level. So physically, it just makes it that much better.
So what do you feel about the fight, him and Spence?
What I feel about the fight, man, I think Mikey sees something in himself that he can achieve. I think everybody's looking at it the wrong way, you know, from a physical perspective. But like I said, he has a strong mind and he knows what he's capable of. And he believes in himself and he knows that he can win this fight.
Last thing, Darryl, how do you see the difference in Mikey when you trained him 8 years ago to Mikey today?
Maturity, compliance.
Focus more?
Yeah, it's just the mind has gotten even better and he wants to work harder to become great. And he's putting in the extra work and extra time to do that.
Where do people follow you? They want to follow you? Where do they follow you?
High on Life 1.0.
There you're following Darryl. Always good to see you. Is your brother here
today? Reporting.
No, he actually just got back in town from the Anthony Darryl fight. He was doing strength conditioning for Anthony Darryl.
Nice.
Yeah.
Really?
He did a great job. Darryl won?
He won.
Yeah, he did win.
There you have it.
Yep. He crowned himself, huh? He won the WC.
So he's the report.com. I'm going to sit back. Reporting.